Researchers have a privileged position. We get to spend a lot of our time indulging our curiosity. We have a responsibility, therefore, to ensure that our findings are shared not just with our colleagues, but are used in a way that contributes to society more generally.
I grew up in rural Bangladesh, where I saw poverty and inequality firsthand. It's understanding these issues that drives my research. I want to contribute to well-being of people and make people's life better.
As a leadership educator, I hear so many people say, well, leaders don't look like me, or leaders don't act the way I do. So this has driven me to research how all people can engage in leadership, regardless of their background.
I have led research projects in Bangladesh that saw 7,000 children enter kindergarten and 9,000 farmers increase their rice crop yields.
The goal of all of my research is to contribute to the evidence base for policy decisions made by government, and in doing so, to promote policies that support the development of a justice system that is fair, accessible, and open to all, irrespective of people's ability to afford legal services. For me, research impact means taking steps to ensure that my work doesn't just exist in a vacuum, but that it's translated in a manner that helps governments make better decisions for people and for society.